morning, jacked up toys, making noise on small town Friday night. Midnight running, good time chasing. Guess I've earned this reputation. Probably never shake it, but that's alright. I got a rough side, a wild side, at least a country mile wide, a fighting side after a few. If they wanna see my sweet side, my soft side, my best side. Just what it is, it's got me all tore up like this. Your kiss done melted down, it's hard as stone. And I still like to get a little crazy, but something about your loving, baby, breaks me down. It makes me want to haul ass home. I got a rough side, a wild side, at least a country mile wide, a fighting side after a few. If they want to see my sweet side, my soft side, my best side.
Oh, Let's have one, what you say? Dancing around what you came here to do, but you Thank you very much. How you doing out here in Nashville? It's good to be back. It's been a while since we've been here, and thank you guys for showing up. We're super excited. Anytime you have the opportunity to put a new album out, it's always really exciting, and the fact that you guys are seemingly just as excited as we are makes us feel really, really good. So thank you very much. We appreciate it. Also have to thank, I've got a couple of buddies with me on this album. We did a duet with a couple of different folks that I have a ton of respect for. And so they wanted to come out and celebrate with you guys tonight. So the first one on the album, the song called Everybody Get Along, and I think Riley and I recorded this, I don't know, 3, 4, 5 years ago, and I think if he would work out just a little bit, he's really let himself go lately. If he would maybe work out a little, get in the gym, maybe this song would be a success, but I don't know. Obviously, I'm kidding. Y'all make welcome a guy who I've become good friends with, Mr. Riley Green. And if you were only handsome or something, damn.
Yeah, I know.
Good Lord.
We got some rednecks in here tonight.
Do you remember this song? Because I don't know if I'd
listen. We shall see.
I don't
know. It's the first time we ever done it.
We have not done this since we did it in the studio. And so I may be singing your parts.
I don't know
parts.
If I remember doing it in the studio. Maybe we was drinking that day.
But anyway, here we go. Chevy,
and I like a Ford.
Waylon was a man,
and also it was Hank in 84.
You can't beat Dale Earnhardt.
Richard Petty was a king.
I like the Smoky Mountains.
I like that Panama City Beach.
I like this,
and I like that.
When it comes down to it,
we got each other's back. I drink Jack on Ice.
Hell, I drink Crown and Coke. I like my chicken fried.
Hell, I like my barbecue.
Well, I like a down home country girl.
Hell, I do
right.
Too.
I like this.
I like that.
When it comes down to it,
and I like that.
All right. When it comes down to it,
we got each other's back.
In a world where all we do is fight, fuss, and disagree. Why can't everybody get along like you and me? Why can't everybody get along like you and me?
Just a moment, everybody. You can't get this just anywhere.
Riley Green, y'all. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate you. Y'all y'all give it up for Riley Green. And that's awesome. I can promise you, he does not have to come do that. And I, from the bottom of my heart, Riley, thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Oh, man. So, is that the first new song off the album we played? So, we are here to celebrate our, I think it's our seventh studio album coming out. We're not just here for our health, but we are here to celebrate the album coming out, I think, tomorrow? Is that right? What's today? Is today the third? Tomorrow? Okay, tomorrow. I'm so professional. This is how you keep a career going for 16 years. You don't know anything. And you have really good friends like him. But no, we really are excited about the Stray Dog album coming out, and wanted to come celebrate here in Nashville. And hell, I don't know what we're doing next. Oh, okay. But we're going to do some new tunes off the album, obviously, tonight. But we figured we got to play the ones that you guys can sing along with. And so, you know, we'll kick it off with this song right here that was big for us off a couple albums ago. I had one grandfather who retired out of the Navy. I had another who was in the Air Force. And along with my mom and dad, they instilled in me the importance of the sacrifices that those men and women make daily to keep us free and safe and allow us to do these things like this right here. And so we always want to thank those men and women. And it goes even beyond our military. It's our police officers, firefighters, all our first responders, doctors, nurses, teachers. I mean, the list goes on and on and on. And if you think that's too political or whatever, you came to the wrong show. Pack your shit and get out of here. Respectfully. But we'll send it out to all those groups of people and the ones that we left out for the sake of time. More specifically, the ones that went to work one day and never got to come back home.
Planning a welcome home barbecue and green bean casserole, grandma's recipe. There was a knock on the door around 2 o'clock. Two uniforms and her heart stopped. Yellow ribbon round her old tree, blowing in the breeze. Here's to the ones that didn't make it back home. Ones we ain't seen in so long. Hold up a beer, ones wish they were here. Ones are not forgotten but gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones that didn't make it back home. Old town shut down, old town showed up. Sang Amazing Grace and watched a slideshow up. It's 22 years, there was laughs and there was tears. That preacher talked about sacrifice and traffic stop for them Cadillac lights. Johnny sold beer half price that night and everybody raised them high, singing, here's to the ones that didn't make it back home. Once we ain't seen so long. Hold up the beer, ones wish they were here. Ones are not forgotten but gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones that didn't make it back home. Back to that front porch. Back through that front door. back home, the ones we ain't seen in so long. Hold up a beer, ones wish they were here, ones that not forgotten but gone. They're in a better place up there, but they sure left a hole down here. We just go on living and go on missing the ones that didn't make it back home. Yeah. Didn't make it back home. Do right. I've been trying to get a little more sleep at night. I've been working like a dog. I've been going to church. Yeah, I've been beat so damn good it hurts. I kinda wanna light up a cup of smoke.
What the hell was that? what are you doing? That was not planned. Are you putting an album out? Guitar album? All right. It's going to be your last week with us. I'm joking, obviously. It's too cute. Okay, well, I got to do something now. You kind of put me in a bind here. Okay. I mean, I like the old rock and roll stuff, Collective Soul, I like that. But here in Nashville, they like old school country music even better. He's telling you. You brought this on yourself. I don't care if you like this or not, you better go bananas when I start singing, all right? Because I can't lose. When it's my album coming out, I cannot lose, all right? Deal? All right, here we go. You just watch this. Just a good old boy, ever meaning no harm. Beats all you ever saw. Been in trouble with the law since the day they were born. Straightening the curve, flattening the hills. Someday the man might get on, but the law never will. Ha! Taking the lead, only way they know how. Yeah, that's just a little bit more than the law will. I'm a good old boy. Oh, you know my mama loves me, but she don't understand it. Keep showing my hands and not my face on TV. Pick. Tower's got the sun going down behind it. There's a good time in this town, girl, we're gonna find it. Looks so damn good climbing up in my Chevy, trying to play cool, but I knew already by the way you look in the dashboard lights, it was gonna be one of those nights. To see where we go.
street dodging the blue lights. I disappeared off into the corner past the county line. Baby, keep on swaying to the backbeat. As long as you're right here beside me, you make the call. I don't care, we can take this anywhere.
Somebody else will find out. Walk up and ask you your name right now. Offer to buy you a drink, sit down and tell you it looks good.
Are you guys having fun so far tonight? I don't have a clue how to watch it, but I think we're also streaming over the internet, I think. I don't know. Hey to everybody out there watching. I know I was, my tour manager and I were trying to explain to my mom and dad how to watch this, and I don't think we got it right, to be honest with you. So, hey, mom and dad, if you're watching. somebody asked me, they go, is your wife here? I go, no. Is she watching? No. She's actually working at the concession stand at the ballpark right now. So, anyhow, we had a buddy out earlier, and I want to bring another one out now. So, I guess it was maybe a little over two years ago, I played this acoustic guitar pull show. I believe it was Chattanooga, if I'm not mistaken, and it was me and a bunch of knucklehead guys about my age and who've been doing this a long time, and then we had this spitfire out there with us named Priscilla, and I'm like, man, I'm thinking, damn, she's good. She sings her ass off. She writes really good songs, and her rapport with the audience was awesome. And so I went backstage and told her after the show. I said, "Hey, I'm a fan, and anything I can ever do to help you, here's my number. Please reach out. I don't know what I can do to help you." And then like 3 months later, I call her and go, "I got a favor to ask you. will you sing this song with me?" And now it's in the top 20, I think, thanks to country radio and you guys. And we just kind of wrapped up a spring leg of a tour together. And so y'all make welcome somebody I've become great friends with over the last year or so, Miss Priscilla Block.
There's a lot of people here.
We got to swap sides, don't we?
Yeah, I guess we do, don't we? How y'all doing? I missed you guys.
Yeah, we just wrapped up,
A tour two weeks ago? Yeah, like 2 weeks ago. I've missed them. They've all become
family. That's her side.
yeah.
Every time we did this on stage, she goes, move over here. Okay. So thank you for being here tonight. And thank
Absolutely.
You for doing this song. After I told you I would help you, then you helped me.
Hey,
so,
he's helping me a whole lot. Well, we're praying that this is going to be my first number one at country radio.
Yes!
So we're top 20, baby! Should we sing it?
Let's do it.
I think it's time. Let's do it.
To the bottom of the garden.
the bottom of them country songs. Turning this house to a honky tonk. Let's turn it up, till we take that black label bus to the bar and say them things to stay in the dark. Ain't nothing as sweet, ain't nothing as strong as you.
Priscilla Block, y'all. Thank you for doing this. I appreciate you.
Congratulations.
Love you. Thank you. She's so awesome. How about that? All right? I don't even know if I sang the right parts. Did I? Okay. It's been a couple of weeks. Let's have some fun right here. I'm having some honky tonk music down here in Nashville. My truck's wore out. Just like me, my boss man is an SOB. Ship ain't came in and don't look like it's gonna. When you broke this bad man, all signs point to that. Ladies night at that highbrow joint. Sure be nice to meet me, sugar mama. I'm gonna get a rich but fun ass call. To hell with that plan. Find me a CEO that's rolling in the dough and keep her smiling. I'll be a martini drinker, get her wrapped around her finger. Whatever she wants, just as long as she's buying. I'm gonna get rich or gonna get drunk trying. Yeah, I wanna give somebody my last name. Who wants to spoil an old boy talking, making name? Booze and booze. Brand new trucks. I'm on my way, man. With any luck, I'm gonna get a rich before last call. To hell with that plan, that Powerball. I'm me a CEO that's rolling in the dough and keep her smiling. I'll be a martini drinker, get her wrapped around her finger. Whatever she wants, just as long as she's buying. I'm gonna get rich or get drunk trying. Who's with me? So when this next song, I think, was peaking on the charts, my wife and I were celebrating we had just celebrated 21 years together, or 20 years together, maybe. I should probably figure that out. But it's 21 this year, and we had just celebrated our 15th wedding anniversary, and so it was kind of special that this song went number one, kind of, I think it was the same week, if I'm not mistaken. And so I always send this out to her, and we have three daughters, so I'm screwed. 13, 11, and 8. I officially have a teenager, which sucks. But those with teenagers out here know what I'm talking about. And then I got a 5-year-old little boy. So my wife and I have all those. It's not just me. But anyway, I always send this song out to her and the kiddos. So. I was a cold beer drinker down at Joe's place, corner pocket sinker at a pedal down pace. Another man's early was my getting home late, fast as a whiskey shot. Everything changed with a woman you love. You'll talk all night, buy 5 acres and a farmhouse and paint it bright white. With a woman damn thing white. With a woman you love, you'll get home at a decent hour. You don't need to look no more, cause you finally found her. Go forever to stay long enough. With a woman you love. Yeah. With a woman. Tonka trucks and G.I. Joes, jumping those hills with Luke and Bo, plastic cap guns and a swimming hole, don't get no dirt on your church clothes. Win or lose, we cheer for the Braves, 10% in the open play, Sunday chicken and a NASCAR race, should be nice to get back to that place. There was dirt on Daddy's clothes,
it down. We're so far trying to get mine. I can't see that old porch light. And I can still smell coffee in the kitchen with old Don Williams on. There was dirt on Daddy's clothes. Putting that bacon on Mama's stove, dog barking in the yard at a truck we don't know. All we had was a drive to work across Flint River Bridge, 100 yards from the spot where me and Grandpa fished. There's a piece of his old fruit stand on the side of Sawmill Road. And he'd be there peeling peaches if it was 20 years ago. What I wouldn't give to ride around in that old truck with him. Heaven wasn't so far away. Pack up the kids and go for the day. Introduce them to their grandpa. Watch them laugh at the way he talked. Find my old lost cousin John, the one we left back in Vietnam. Show him a picture of his daughter. Tell them we'd be back in a couple of days. In the rearview mirror, we'd all watch them wave. Yeah, losing them wouldn't be so hard to take. Heaven wasn't so far away. I'd hug all three of those girls we lost from the class of 99. I'd find my bird dog bone, take him one more time. I'd ask Hank why he took those pills back in 53. Janice to sing the second verse of me and Bobby McGee. Sit on the cloud. Is it for a while? can't even bait a hook. He can't even skin a bug. He don't know who Jack Daniels is. He ain't never drove a truck. Knows how to pound without a knife. But not the kind that'll fill the stream. But darling, I ain't even worried. You'll come running back. You can't even bait a hook. Baby, I ain't even worried. One more time, man. A lot of people called it prison when I was growing up. These are my roots and this is what I love. 'Cause everybody knows me and I know them. I believe that's the way we were supposed to live. Wouldn't trade one single day. Small town USA. Around here we break our backs just to earn a buck. Never get ahead, but we have enough. Yeah, I watch people leave and then run right back. Never wanted any part of that. I'm proud to say I love this place. Good old small town USA. Six pack of light on dirt road. I'll be just fine. It'll be a Sunday morning that's full of praise. Simple life and I'll be okay. I'll be okay. Here's small town USA. Small town USA. We'll be right back. Make me a Saturday night. Small town USA. Small town USA.
God bless you for that record. I can't thank you enough.
preacher's daughter couldn't get hotter, floating that river on her inner tube with her. Squires. 35's in a lift kit. How stuck can you get? Ain't that just my luck? Where's the chain? I'm stuck.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate that. It's completely unnecessary, but thank you very much. There are so many people in this room tonight that have contributed to my career and me still being here 16 years after signing my record deal, which is hard to believe. Country radio has been great to me. You guys, the fans, have been so awesome to me. There's a ton of people at my publishing company, management, and my producer, I mean, the list, record label, the list goes on and on. So if I'm forgetting anybody, I'm so sorry. But thank you guys for being here and sticking with me for decades now. It's been a fun ride for sure. So everybody's going, why did you name this album Stray Dog? And I'm going, hell, I really don't know, to be honest with you. My producer had the idea to write the song, and I thought, what the hell are we going to write that about? And it kind of became autobiographical for me. So when I started my career, I don't know why, because it was not by design, but I was kind of labeled an outlaw or outlier or nonconformist or whatever, for whatever reason. Now, this is unpopular, but that's why I don't get asked to be on award shows and shit like that, you know. I guess. I don't know. But anyway, you guys, the fans, have always been right by me, and country radio has always been right by me, and those other groups have always been right by me. And so that's why we named the album that. There you go. And we're going to play the title track for you right now.
Padlock the door, tie me up on the force, chain me up, I'll break that chain, y'all. I'm the wild and free, kind of free, that'll always be. We're running with the stray dogs. I've been known to howl at a full moon. I ain't scared to show my teeth. If you think I'll ever back down, son, you're barking up the bone. Padlock the door, tie me up on the porch, chain me up, I'll break that chain, y'all. I'm the wild and free, kind of free, that'll always be. Running with a stray dogs. Where are my stray dogs? And ask my whole life what I'm running from with an out-crowd motley crew. But it ain't about what I'm running from. It's about what I'm running to. 'Cause I'm a little more straight on. A little foul, little lost cause. My wins have been hard fought. I don't bark. I just fight with my money on a dark horse. I put my faith in the good Lord. I pray to him I get one. Padlock the door, tie me up on the porch, chain me up, I'll break that chain, y'all. I'm the wild and free, kind of free, that'll always be. Running with the stray dogs. Stray dogs.
We got one more duet for you. You know I'm a dreamer, but my heart's of gold. I had to run away so I wouldn't come home alone. Just when things went right doesn't mean they were always wrong. Just take this song and you'll never feel left all alone. Take me to your heart. Fill me in your bones. Just one more night, and I'm coming off this long and winding road. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Home sweet home. Tonight I'm on my way. You guys are awesome, man. Well, I'm on my way home sweet home. Tonight I'm on my way. Well, I'm on my way home. Everybody on this side, one more time, let's go. I'm on my, well, I'm on my home sweet home. Tonight, I'm on my way. I'm on my way home sweet home. sweet home. Y'all ready over here? Let's go. Sing it with me now. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. You got more in you. I can tell you do. One more time. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Home sweet home. Country music. I'm from Poland, Arkansas. My name's Justin Moore. God bless you. We'll see you next time.